2064, it's the games that bridge your past with recent past. 2064, it's the games that bridge your past with recent past. 2064, it's the games that bridge your past with recent past.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is right. We are playing SNA versus Capcom on what? On the Commodore 64. Now, this is just a demo. It's not finished. The sound isn't all here. There's some music missing, blah, 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 blah. But who cares? It's most of the game, I would say. And it's the chibi style that I actually prefer. You find that you don't even need more than one button. You don't need more. I'm using a 6-button Sega pad, but you can use whatever you want. This is actually the 8-bit DOE Sega pad. M30, whatever it's called. I don't care. Look, just feast your eyes on what they were able to do here. By the way, I highly recommend, if you have access to one, playing on a CRT. I made it through the whole story mode with Felicia on my Commodore using my 1084 monitor, and it's glorious. I mean, the sprites look so much better on a CRT. So much better. This is very impromptu, and I... Oh... Back forward, 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 All right, I can't do my super duper move. I'm trying to do it, but I can't. Oh, look at that, Terry Bogard, with your little trucker's hat. Get down. Get down, Terry Bogard. Now, I find that the performance is slightly diminished when both... Back forward, back forward, down, back forward, back forward. Launching ball. Forward, down, forward, fire. Forward, down, forward, fire. Forward, down, forward, fire. Forward, down, forward, fire. No, this isn't working. So, you know what? We're going to do that to this poor Terry Bogard instead. Anyway, I played through the entire story mode. And let me tell you, son, this is an amazing game. And the reason I'm being Felicia is because she's the most like Blanka of the characters that they have. Blanka's always been my my best friend, my special boy, whatever you want to call it, my go-to. But the animation is great. I mean, it's just... It plays like a dream. It lets you play. You really have to see it. Look, I mean, they've animated the people in Mai's background here. They animate the people in Guile's background and in Ken's background. Well, they animate one lady in Ken's background. Oh, sit down. Sit down. Yes, have a ball. Ma'am, please, have yourself a ball. Back forward, fire. Back forward, back forward, fire. Back forward, back forward, fire. Back forward, back forward. Hey, stop it. Okay, I'm probably not going to win this round. Oh, my ball launched right over her head. Ooh, she's bringing her A game now. Well, you know what, Mile? You're not the only one with an A game here. There we go. How about How about some of this action? Oh. Oh, good hit. Oh, no, I should have connected there, honestly. Like that, like I'm connecting right there. I think we've... Oh, no, special move. Oh, I got her. I got her. She was going to do her big special move, and now she's dead, and she can't do her big special move. Oh, jeez. How strange. When did I win? Oh, look, we got a bonus round. Look at this beautiful background. Look at this. I mean, and I can't stress enough how amazingly this plays. It just plays fantastic. And if you want to see it the way it's meant to be seen, fire up your CRT at home. And really, really just check this thing out. Because you will be amazed. Played it on my 1084 monitor. I'm really sucking here. I mean, this is the only Commodore 64 game that there needs to be. I'm kidding, of course. I'm kidding, of course. But honestly, I don't want to play any other fighting game now. Like, I've had such a blast with this. And the engine works so good. It's one button, but it works so good. It just... You're only doing the attacks that... All the, like, stuff that nobody ever used is just cut out. That's what happens when you only have one button. Oh, there we go. Got the chew in on the Andy Bogard with his weird ponytail mullet, whatever he's got here. Come on, Andy. Andy, between you and me, I guess he's an SNK guy. I'm not too familiar with the SNK folks. Let's give it up for Felicia, ladies and gentlemen. Felicia, the cat Darkstalker. Darkstalkers, by the way, it's hard to say, but this is 3 a.m. And sorry again to T-Butyl for me not putting this version of the 2064 theme in. I just wanted to get this video out. And maybe I'll find it and put it in. Maybe I've got it somewhere on my hard drive and I can put it in. The problem is I didn't have it on this computer. I had it on my other computer. And it might take a while to find, but it's like 4 a.m. It's 3:30 in the morning. And I gotta tell you right now that Andy Bogard has seen better days, honestly. Electric Andy Bogard. Beep, 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 beep. You get them in the corner like that, they can't do anything. Maybe that's a bug. Maybe that's a feature. I'm not gonna complain. I'm having a blast. Even if I didn't have that, I'd be having a blast. I'd be having a blast. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd be having a blast. I'm having one now. Come up to me when I'm doing that. Leona. Oh. Oh, man, she is tough. You know, I usually need a second turn to beat her. There's no beating her now. Unless she gets electrocuted by me. Oh, she may very well. Nope, she's pretty indestructible. Four down, four, boom! Four down, four, boom! Here, I'll just practice. Forward, down, forward, boom. Oh, I had it. Oh, you stupid. My ball just flies in an arc. It's like Mario's fireball or something. This girl's going to get a Almost perfect on me. What did I ever do to you? Get away from me. Yeah, not all the sounds here yet, but it will be. You know? And look at these great backgrounds by the great John Egg. John Egg, ladies and gentlemen, with the backgrounds. And again, seeing these in beautiful, on the beautiful CRT, there's no comparison. Oh, I got my uppercut in. I don't know if that's my main uppercut or my plain old uppercut. I don't know. Come here. I need to do this to you. Ooh, nice one. Now you're dead. Now we'd like you to sit down. Now we'd like you to sit down. Look, I've got nothing good to say, you know. I booted this up in the hopes that it would somehow make you see how great it is and go play it. I played with my Epix 500 XJ joystick when I beat it using Felicia on real hardware. But, you know, you can do whatever. Oh. I should have had her there. Things aren't looking good for our old Team Felicia here. Nope. Things are not looking good. Things are looking dead. Things are looking dead. It's okay. Oh, boy. Get down. Yes, be killed by me. Oh, she's somehow defying the principles of physics with some of these contact, with some of these hits. She's probably the toughest in the game. Like, I guess Vega was pretty tough. I mean the real Vega, not... What we got over here is Vega. They gave him his right name back. So that alone makes this game worth it. What dumbness. Yeah. We're going to try her one more time. If I don't win, so be it, you know. But I'm getting really tired. But you deserve the best. Oh gosh, now I gotta do this. Arrgh, this is the last. I don't want this right now. I don't want this. It's fine if you win, but I didn't win. Why give me a bonus round if I didn't win? She did terrible. Yeah, we don't care. We don't care. There we go. Time for the old cheap electrify-o-matic. Now be electrocuted and don't, I don't know. I'm really tired. Oh, look at what she did. Look at all these great things she has. Maybe if I ever play whatever SNK game she's supposed to be from, then she might be my person. What is it? Street art of fighting? Art of... King of Fighters? King of Fighters? That's probably it. Hey! I didn't say all that. You could do all this? Oh my gosh. I'm very upset with you. I'm very upset. I just need one hit. I just need one hit, you stupid. Shut it. Stop it. There you go. Now, get amazingly killed by me. I've got no time for your stuff. There. She's really tougher than the bosses. Look at Guile's stage, man. Look at this. You got the plane there. You got the little army guys. Or Air Force guys. Army, maybe. Who knows? Who knows what branch of the service Guile's in? Okay, Guile. That's enough. I'm getting real tired, by the way. We're going to have to call this. Have a ball, Guile. Have a ball. I got this. Is that my... There, that's it. That's what I'm looking to do right there. Bam, bam, bam. No, you stupid Guile. If I wasn't practicing my moves, Guile, you would be dead. You stupid. Four down forward. See, I got it that time. Four down forward. No, I didn't get it that time. Four down forward. Okay, come on. I'm never going to get this in a four down forward. Keep throwing the ball at him, which is fine. I mean, it hurts him. Guile. Guile, we need to talk. Oh, yeah. I probably have a joke in my head that... Okay, there, now he's sitting down. I mean, all of computing to me is worth it just for this game. Just to, all the strides that we've made since the Commodore came out and since everything else came out. Everything's just gotten worse, in my opinion. It's just gotten more bigger budget and more corporatized. But here, this is good and pure and true. This is the one pure good thing in the whole. We may have an ocean full of garbage, but my goodness, I'm playing a fighting game like this on the Commodore 64. And losing! That one guy with the mutton chops going, yay, ocean full of garbage. Come on, Guile. Let's go. Let's win. Let's see if we can't win. Let's try to win. They even got his flag tattoo. I mean, I don't think you understand how wonderful what you're witnessing has turned out to be. I think I'm done. Oh. Yeah, see, I'm just trying to, I wish there was a practice mode where I could just, I guess I could practice. Let's see if we can't. We'll beat up on Ken. Hope we get Ken stage with the boat. Yes, we get Ken stage. Look at this beautiful. Okay, now. We all know that, but then there's... that right there. Four down forward. No. Four down forward. Nope. Four down forward. Nope. Well, I'm looking at here. Let me back up. Forward, down, forward. Nope. What? There we go. Nope. Forward, down, forward. Forward, down, forward. There we go. Forward, down, forward. Nope. Forward, down, forward. Nope. What is wrong with me? Forward, down, forward. We're down forward. We're down forward. Boy, it's really something when you pull it off, though. Oh, I can do my super. Back forward, fire. Back forward. Back forward, fire. Back forward, fire. Back forward. Back forward, and fire. I think fire is with the second one, so. Back forward. Back, forward, back, fire. Back, forward. Back, forward, back, fire. 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 I'm never going to get this. Let's see if I can just do this. Just rocking back and forth. Maybe I'll hit it. Maybe I'll do it. It's a rolling uppercut. It's supposed to be real special, and I've got my back, forward, fire, back, forward, fire. You know, the computer can just will that it's time to do the special move. Oh, I got a perfect victory. Oh, God. Rock, rock. Rock, 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 rock. I don't think my D-pad's good enough. But what I do think is good enough is forward, back, forward. Forward, down, forward. No, see, I want forward, down, forward. Forward, down, forward, and fire. Forward, down, forward, and fire. Why can I do it sometimes and I can't do it the others? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. I mean, I don't even need that to win, but it'd be nice to have. All I need is this in my life, and I need, sometimes I need this, but I also need this. Look at this gentleman. And I guess his wife there and his little buddy. Looks like he's got a scarf on. That I can do all day long. Okay, so what if I use the same grace that I apply with that? There, look at that. I did it. I did it. Nope, I didn't do it. It's all about using the same grace. I can't do it. What am I doing? What do I do? I don't know what I'm doing. All right, that's it. We're done. It's SNK versus Capcom for the Commodore 64. Ladies and gentlemen, go out and get it.